My name is Trio.
My name is Sabina.
Sabina, where?
I'm from Portland.
Portland. Okay, so we have a studio like this. So we are providing the tools how any person make their studio immediately. For example, now the presentation studio has to be very beautiful. We have a studio like that. So I can change the background. Just simply background change with this kind of picture, then you have a very different way. Or you can make something with this. So everything is slightly changing like that way. And then you have a wall. We can make a wall like, let's say this is a wall. So we have a something like a garden style of wall, or we can make a different wall like that. So every studio we can make by yourself very easily. Every component you can change and you can make by yourself. After we have this kind of a studio, the next step is making camera action. We have one camera, but we are trying to make 12 different cameras. Every camera, for example, when I move the camera to the left side, now this is too much go there, then I can change camera. So we can make out like this way, so we can make a setting very easily and moving this one to here. Instead of moving this one, we can set this way. So this is one set we can go and then go back to the original. And again here, if you want to make a monitor in the left side, just select the monitor, move the monitor here. And then monitor two, we can bring the right side. So everything is straightforward to configure every scene by yourself. After that, we can make this one, that one. So all the scenery we can select, which is same thing. So now, as you see here, all the presentation room, you can see the presenter's face. Now this way, we can go presenter much bigger like this way. And sometimes when you talk, your video going big screen. Okay, so that way you can make a real presentation in a virtual world. And also this one can record and streaming by Skype. So you have all the Skype people there while you are presenting to remotely. Hang out, sing, real time. Everything is, you can do operation. Because we have no other people except me, operation by the presenter. You can change the PowerPoint, so you see the PowerPoint slide going out. So that way you can go something like this way and making this. And all the things we can change here. And also we can change the content. Even you can make a video here or a PowerPoint here, USB camera here, PowerPoint switching. This is a switching from notebook, USB camera or content. So we have a virtual monitor where we can change all the content. And same time we have a camera to change the scene as you want. So that's the whole idea how you operate by yourself.
Can you do this with any camera?
Yes, any camera, yes. You can assign the camera input here. So there is all the connection of camera. So many different cameras you can connect and use this one for selection and go there. So you can bring all the four cameras here, up to four camera, notebook, document camera, live camera. So that way you can select this one there. And then all the...
Can you adjust like color tone within?
Yeah, of course. You mean the camera color tone? Camera actually we use input as it is, no touch. Others you can change.
How does it record if you're not live, but you're just doing it? How does it record? Does it record a raw file?
Yeah. No. This is a compressed file recording.
Oh, okay.
So the MP4 or flash media. Okay. Yeah. The broadcast version, yes, you can make a very low bitrate. The lossless compression we record.
So it's mostly for live.
Live and also the presentation.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why price is reasonable. We built everything here, just $20,000.
Yeah. What's the price point on this?